supper time and Charlie Brown has forgotten me. Here I lie, a withering, hollow shell of a dog. And there sits my supper dish. Hey! That's all right. He'll remember. When no furry friend comes to greet him after school, then he'll remember. He'll rush out here to the doghouse. But it'll be too late. There'll be nothing left but the dry carcass of the former friend who used to love to run and play so happily with him. Dry, bleached jawbone.
Hey, Snoopy, are you asleep or something? I've been standing here a whole minute with your supper.
So what's wrong with making mealtime a joyous occasion?